to the open mind and conscious spirit, this will be an enlightenment. But for those who don't like it, it will be a fight that they have never known. So many misconceptions and even deceptions about His Majesty, Rastafari. We come to share the bends, we come to right the wrongs. And now we come to tell the truth and make the world know the King, His Majesty. Rastafari teaches, tell some people to look upon him speeches. Cause none of them a call up his name like it is a game and the people mislead it. So from you a heal his majesty, make sure you not speak no blasphemy. Cause we don't want a boy you a choke and make the wrong coat and create a travesty. Rastafari said,
I must say that black and white as forms of speech and as a means of judging mankind should be eliminated from human society.
Rastafari said,
human beings are precisely the same, whatever color, race, creed, or national origin they may be.
Rastafari said,
when the will and determination exists, nations and peoples of diverse backgrounds can and will work together in unity for the achievement of common goals.
Rastafari said,
no one should question the faith of others, for no human being can judge the ways of God.
Do you know the spirit of the man you're calling? Do you know the powers of the name you're chanting? Of them claims that they know the King and never listen his reasoning. Rastafari teaches, tell some people if you look upon him speeches. Cause none of them a call up his name like it is a game and the people mislead it. Say from you a heal his majesty, make sure you not speak no blasphemy. Cause we don't want a boy you a choke and make the wrong coat and create a travesty. Rastafari said,
education is the gateway to everlasting enlightenment. Life without learning is barren and meaningless.
Rastafari said,
aspirations bear fruit when followed up with deeds. Let us set our goals too high and let us demand more of ourselves than we believe possible.
Rastafari said,
we must become bigger than we have been, more courageous, greater in spirit, and larger in outlook.
Rastafari said,
we must become members of a new race, overcoming petty prejudice, owing our ultimate allegiance not to nations but to our fellow men within the human community.
Rastafari teaches, tell some people to look upon him speeches. Cause none of them a call up his name like it is a game and the people mislead it. Say from you a heal his majesty, make sure you not speak no blasphemy. Cause we don't want a boy you a choke and make the wrong coat and create a travesty. Rastafari said,
we do not believe that world peace can be maintained by force. The loss of human lives which is caused by fighting in these regions is a sad chapter in the 20th century. There is nothing more worthwhile and rewarding in life than to work for the benefit of others. One can derive more pleasure from giving than receiving.
Rastafari said,
the various attitudes to modern life and ideologies have not ensured lasting peace in the world. On the contrary, they have become sources of friction and causes of conflict. I had often expressed the belief that since the great powers possess the wealth and the might, they have a special responsibility to eliminate the political ills affecting mankind.
Rastafari teaches, tell some people to look upon him speeches. Cause none of them a call up his name like it is a game and the people mislead it. Say from you a heal his majesty, make sure you not speak no blasphemy. Cause we don't want a boy you a choke and make the wrong quote and create a travesty. Rastafari said,
we have finished the job, now what shall we do with the tools?